2015 nonstop to Orlando. This is as your 2 minute boarding call. We'll be closing our doors in 2 minutes. Please make your way to gate D1 for an on-time departure. Once again, this is for flight 1014 nonstop to Orlando. We'll be closing our doors in 2 minutes, so please make your way to gate D1 for an on-time departure.
Thank you. Thank you. to welcome you to Atlanta, Georgia, where the local time is 9:59 a.m. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened and carry on items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. In the next few hours, you may receive an email survey from Delta. We welcome and value your feedback and use your responses to continually improve your travel experience. We invite you to download and use the Fly Delta app for all your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. As you deplane, please remember to take a look around your seat and make sure you have everything you brought on board. On behalf of Delta and the flying today's crew, enjoy having you on board. We look forward to seeing you soon. Have a wonderful morning. So we are landing in gate E as an Echo 30, and it's going to be baggage claim number 9. That's for Atlanta. If you have connections, now's the time to listen up. If you're going to Augusta, Georgia, you're going to D as in Delta 40. If you're going to Key West, Florida, you're going to E as in Boy 12. Columbus, Georgia, D as in Delta 30. Seoul, Korea, E as in Echo 17. St. Louis, Missouri, D as in Boy 17. Knoxville, Tennessee, E as in Charlie, 55. Albany, New York, E as in Boy, 20. Syracuse, New York, E as in Boy, 19. Albany, Georgia, D as in Delta, 41. Raleigh, Durham.
Airbus A Sanpeco Shipui Chos Bihingan Delta Hong Kong O Tago Incheon Gukchikong Hang Alo Ganan Goshimnida.
Thank you.
I'm here in Atlanta because my Delta Airlines flight to Los Angeles to pick up the Korean Air 747-8 Intercontinental was canceled. So without being able to get me to Los Angeles, I could not take that flight. So I had to be routed through Hartsfield-Jackson here in Atlanta. So I am now going on an Airbus A350 instead of a 747. Thank you. My first ever flight on an Airbus A350 will be this Delta Airlines flight taking me to Incheon from Atlanta. Thank you.